Hi, Vintage or Tacky. This is my vintage entry for your contest, and I based it off Peggy Moffitt, a very famous model in the 60s, early 60s, and I think she perfected the whole mod look of the 60s with the pop culture that came in, even before Twiggy. So, yeah. She's not there. Well, let me tell you about the way she looked, the way she had tan, the color of her hair. Her voice was soft and cool, her eyes were clear and bright, but she's not there.
Well, no one told me about her. What could I do? Well, no one's.
Hello. Okay, so I did this look based on Divine.
Mm-hmm.
And she's this really outrageous drag queen from the 70s. So this is my rendition of her makeup.
And suddenly